going to make a pan-fried ribeye steak. This is a Brazilian steak we got from Carrefour. So now we're just going to salt it. We'll add olive oil, 2 tablespoons, and a hot pan. We'll swirl it. Be sure it's hot. Wait until it's really hot so that we will get the crust that we want. Now we'll add our ribeye steak. While the steak is sizzling, we're going to prepare the garlic. We'll have 4 cloves garlic. Do this. Crushed it. Okay. And then we'll add it later on. Check on our steak. That's what we want. You see how the crust is forming? Now we will add our garlic. Steak is nice when there is rosemary. If you don't have fresh rosemary, you can put the dried one. Okay. The middle of this one is the medium rare. So we just have to cook this one for another 10 minutes. On the side. And then it will be done. Take it off the fire, the pan. And we will rest it for like 5 minutes before we slice.
It's a little bit on the done side. It's looking good. taste it.
There you have it, guys. My pan-fried ribeye steak. You can have this with mashed potato or steamed vegetables, whatever you like.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and turn on post notification for future uploads.